Hi guys, happy Vlogmas day. I actually just started this vlog, like I just filmed my intro. Yeah, I just had another stress cry because my car wouldn't start. I'm stressed right now because I just did, I don't know why I'm crying, like it's no reason to cry, I'm just stressed out, I'm a stress crier, I can't help it. So yeah, evidently I am a huge stress crier. I've known that my whole life, but now that I'm like recording every stress cry occurrence, I'm realizing that it happens quite frequently, and they're like, well, the computer says this, and like, we have to go by the computer. I'm like, why can't you guys just be human? Like, I just cry when I get stressed out, like it's just what I do. But anyway, I woke up this morning, 4:30, taught 545 spin. It was really great. Fun class, fun crew. Today is going to be especially fun, and the next few vlogs are going to be especially fun because my best friend from college, Carly, is coming this weekend. She's coming today. I have to go pick her up at 2 o'clock, which is in like 6 hours, so that's super exciting. But yeah, her and I have been planning to see each other for like a year. I literally think the last time I saw her was a year ago today. So, I'm so excited to see her. It's literally been so freaking long. I'm getting a spray tan tonight, so we'll probably just like stay in, like make Christmas cookies, like whatever, watch Christmas movies, and then maybe we'll like go out tomorrow and bring her to like I'll like let her meet all my friends and stuff, all like that. Like, oh my god, I'm so freaking excited. So, that's Carly. You guys are gonna see her. She's been in videos, she's been in vlogs, but now she's gonna be in all of Vlogmas, so that's so exciting. I woke up this morning to like 6 texts from her. She's like, I just booked my train ticket, like I'll see you tomorrow. And I'm like, oh my god. Yeah, I literally haven't seen her in forever. She's my bestie for the restie. So very happy to see. Just made breakfast. So I'm obsessed with these eggs lately. It's pepper, onions, and scrambled eggs all together. And then avocado on the side, oregano, cherry tomatoes, how sad. And then a side of roasted veggies. Am I ever not in my car? Because I don't think so. I'm always in my car and the sun is always hitting me at an awful angle. I just edited 2 videos for a while and then I just got ready, did my hair and my makeup and stuff. Oh, I showered in between that as well. Did my hair and my makeup and I watched like a lot of Kendall Wright conspiracy theories. I just freaking love her videos, man. She is so awesome. Love her videos, love her channel. Definitely watch her if you're into like conspiracy theories or even just like hearing cool things. I don't know, she's really interesting. So I watched her videos, but now I'm on my way to go get Carly. I'm so excited. I'm wearing liquid lipstick, so I can't really smile that much, but I'm so excited. We're gonna get some lunch after I pick her up at the train station. I don't know where we're gonna go yet, but we'll go somewhere. I don't know. I really wanna like, this is my thing. I'm always pretty healthy. And then as soon as I start getting lunch or food or whatever with my friends, I'm just like, well, they always all want to eat unhealthy, so let's just be unhealthy, and then we all just are unhealthy together, and it sucks. So, I'm trying to stay healthy while she's here. So, I'm going to go pick up Carly, and you'll see her in a sec.
So, I'm on this side, but that side has all the new construction, so Carly's going to be somewhere over there. I'm not sure where yet, so this will be funny trying to find each other.
Together at last.
Finally!
After a year of separation, we are once again together.
Returned. A legit year.
And I also realized she's my only friend at home. Well, she's not even at home, but she's my only friend that's blonde. It feels very weird to be walking around with another fellow blonde.
Yeah, Tori's like my only blonde friend too.
Yeah, the weird experience for both of us. But we're buying supplies because we're gonna make cookies. We're looking for cashew butter.
It's quite hard to find.
It is hard to find. A little confused about how it's so hard to find, but life goes on. All right, a lot of packages, by a lot I mean 2, just showed up at my door. So I'm gonna open them, and I also have to do Dote Day 7 unboxing. But we'll first start with what was arrived at my door. So the first one, I don't know where either of these are from. And yeah, Keeping Up with the Kardashians is on in the background. Jade Jogger collection. So it looks like eyeshadows, a skin finish, more eyeshadows, and 3 lipsticks. Thank you, MAC XO. I think I'm gonna like cut myself. Ah, got it. Okay. Oh, it's from Babe Lash.
Your face.
I've been trying to get sponsored by them literally for
long.
It's exciting.
This is so exciting. My mom is going to be so proud of me. We hear those sleigh bells starting to jingle, which means one thing, it's holiday time. That also means major beauty prep time. We want to help you get the most party-worthy lashes so you can bat hard all season long. Thank you, Babe Lash. Love you, EXO. Lashes are because of Babe Lash. Like, look at that. Remember how short my eyelashes were? Thank you. Last but not least is day 7 unboxing of Dote. If you guys don't know what Dote is a shopping app where you can order pretty much anything. They have really great stores. They have like Boohoo, Sephora. They just have the best stuff. And they sent me 13 presents to open on 13 days of Vlogmas. So today is day 7. I know it's like technically not day 7, but it's my 7th present that I'm opening from them. So here we go. I'm going to leave a link down below if you guys want to follow me. I will follow you back. So, follow me. Ooh! Love. Oh, Carly's eyes just lit up.
I'm in love.
So here we got, 'tis the season for gorgeous hair. Dry shampoo trio. The Batiste dry shampoo. Oh, they're different scents. Different blush, original, and tropical. Coconut, exotic. Thank you, Dote. Thank you, Mac. And thank you, Babe Lash XO. Love you. Just got a spray tan, so just excuse it. When I take a shower tomorrow, it'll look better. Carly's getting her spray tan right now. I'd show Kate, but she doesn't want to be on camera. But my dear friend Kate, she's been in a few vlogs. She does my spray tan. She is the best. And I'm repping Alabama Alpha Phi. AOE. We just had brunch. I like demolished my poor breakfast burrito. It doesn't even look like I enjoyed it, but I did thoroughly. Carly got some eggs Benedict.
It was good.
Yeah. So welcome back to my vlog. It's been a little bit, but we're gonna put a little bit of makeup on. You're not going full glam.
Oh no, I'm not even putting on face makeup.
Okay, I wasn't going to spray tan.
Yes, you know, perfect.
This is the makeup. We don't know what we're doing yet. But this is making us motivated to
yes,
get
to
out
go,
of the house.
To get out.
So that's why we're doing it. Should we talk about why we didn't like Alabama?
Sure. That'll okay. be a good view for everybody.
That'll be a good view for everybody. So if you don't know, this is Carly. Carly was my best friend at Alabama. And thank God for Carly, or else I literally would not have made
yeah,
it
thank God
through
for
this
Tori.
Semester.
Every time Tori would go home, I would get so sad because that would, like, my person was
yeah,
gone.
I would go home all the time. I was constantly leaving.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Oh my God, you're going to do your standard makeup, aren't you?
I am.
I haven't seen you do this makeup in so long.
I only know how to do, like, one specific makeup style.
It's so true. You do the same look every single time.
Well, now, like, I've expanded a little bit.
Oh,
but
you
Tori
have?
Used to always mention, she was like, same look, same smoky eye, like, always the smoky
every
eye.
Every single time, it was the same smoky eye. So, the reason why we didn't like Alabama, well, I'm not going to speak for Carly, but I think we agree on pretty much everything.
Yeah.
It was so...
I really did not fit in.
No. Like, you really have to try to fit in there. I mean, the best way that I can explain it is that it's like a bubble. And if you do anything outside of the norms, I'm speaking from a perspective. Yeah, of Greek life, okay? Like, I don't know what it's like if you're, like, not in Greek life or, like, I don't know. And I guess I'm also sheltered by our sorority. We are
yeah,
in the same sorority.
We were.
So I'm sort of only speaking from experience. Also not hating on Alpha Phi.
We're not hating on anyone.
Not hating
we're
on anyone.
We're just explaining why.
It wasn't for us.
Yeah. I'm using the Naked palette.
Don't you use the Naked too?
I do, but look.
Oh, here it is.
Like, disgustingly, foully gross. And, like, I didn't want the third one because it's a lot of pinks. But I like this one a lot because it's a little subtle from my typical smoky eye.
It was just so, like, sheltered almost. And, like, almost, like, brainwashed.
Yeah.
Didn't you think?
I felt very, like, I had to do specific things
yeah,
at a specific time, a specific, like,
a
everything.
A specific way. Yeah. You had to look a certain way. We were told, like, what we should and shouldn't post on Instagram.
It was just like a super
and like if we posted something on Instagram, we'd get in trouble for it.
Yeah. Like, and like if we didn't do certain things, like, I mean, we are really only speaking from the perspective of like taking it from a sorority. Like if we didn't, if we weren't in a sorority, we might have enjoyed it more.
Yeah.
But that like wasn't.
Greek life was not for me. Even in the slightest.
Not for me either. It's like not for everybody. You really have to commit to Greek life to like it. Or it's just very overbearing almost.
Don't get me wrong. Like I didn't have, there were times where I enjoyed it there, but like,
yeah.
I love being home.
Mm-hmm. We were talking yesterday, we realized that we only had two times ever that we ever like went out and had a good time.
Yeah. And I fell.
Oh my God. Like
so bad.
It was so bad.
Yeah. They were like trying to get everyone out and like, we went out this miscellaneous door.
Solo was driving us home.
And I did not see the step, and literally I still have a scar to this day.
You do?
Oh, it's bad. Do you want to see
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I do want to see it.
It's literally, there it is. I'll never be the same person from that fall at all.
That was funny because I was holding Carly's hand and I was like, Carly, like, let's go. Like, Solo is waiting for us. Like, we have to go. And Carly, being, you know, a little intoxicated,
just trying to get out of there.
We were just trying to leave ASAP Rocky. I'm like holding Carly's hand. We're like getting out of there. And I'm looking forward. She's behind me. I'm like, let's go. All I feel
is like dead weight.
This body weight just slam onto the ground. I turn around and Carly's body is like starfish on the ground.
Like face down. Like everything. Like I think I like probably like blacked out at the moment, like from shock. Like,
oh my God. I was like, Carly, we have to go. Yeah, I was like, get up. And you were like,
I can't.
And then a second later, you popped right up. You're like, let's go.
I was like, I just needed a minute. And I got up and was like, bolt out the door. Like, let's go. Like, I could not feel, like, I was trying to, like, heal myself. The next morning, I, like, had trouble walking. Like, it was a really gross cut.
Like, yeah, even, like, the going out scene. Like, unless you had, like, a good group of friends, they're just, like...
And the bars were hard,
like, bars were hard to get into. And when I'm talking about, like, a good group of friends, I mean, like, guy friends.
Yeah.
You know, like, at the frats and stuff, they're all just creepy.
Yeah, they're creepy, and, like, you get just not people you want to talk to.
You get so hit on.
Yeah, by, like, everybody and their mother.
Wait, you made a lot of genuine connections with some of the boys, though.
Great, sorry, thanks. I also did not expect Alabama to get cold, ever. Mm-hmm. It's snowing there today. Mm-hmm. Or if it's
well, it melted.
Yeah, it's gone. But nice little white Christmas to everybody.
Oh my God, Halloween was probably our biggest fail.
Yeah, we didn't even go out as anything. We like painted our faces and that was it. Like people were like, what are you guys? And we were like,
I don't know.
What do you want us to be?
Oh, Carly and I met. We probably should say how we met.
Oh yeah.
We met because we were
neighbors.
Neighbors. Like we shared a wall.
Like, I could talk to Tori through the wall, like, and hear her clear as day.
Yeah. And it's funny because it was, like, me and my roommate and then her and her roommate. But, like, I wasn't best friends with my roommate and she wasn't best friends with her roommate. But her and I were, like, best friends.
Yeah. I remember one night I was there and it was, like, one of my first weeks there. And I was sitting in the lobby, like, hysterically crying to my mom. I was like, I don't want to be here anymore. She's like, it's been a day, like you need to calm down. And I was like, I don't want to do it.
Oh my God, I remember my first breakdown too. I was getting ready to go out.
I heard your breakdown.
You did?
I remember your breakdown. I was like, should I go check on this girl? Like,
were you there?
I was.
Why weren't you in the room? Were we not friends yet?
I know we were, but like it was like
we weren't that
you guys were still rushing and everything, so you weren't ever at the dorms, and I was always.
No, it had to be right after rush because we weren't allowed to go out during rush.
Yeah, it was right after rush.
No, yeah, I remember because I was like getting ready and I kept crying and I had my beauty blender. And every time I would cry, I would just dab my tears into my face with my beauty blender and I would just like hysterically be crying. I remember there were like so many nights where I would just be so frustrated with being in my bed at school because it was so tiny and it was just so...
And Tori was up really high.
Yeah, I was up really, really high.
Was it you that fell off?
So many times.
Every time we would go to class, I was dressed so, like,
shitty.
Yeah, and like you know that saying, like, look good, feel good? Like, yeah. I didn't look good, so I didn't feel good. Like, yeah. I'm so used to, like, applying myself, like, to look somewhat decent when I go out.
And, like, you would get shit if you dressed nice good.
To class. Yeah. Like, it'd be like, why are you doing that? Like,
it was funny because Carly and I both told each other that we were transferring at the same time.
Yeah. Because we literally were looking for houses for next year to live together.
Oh, my God, I forgot.
And then I was like, I went in Tori's room. I was like, Tori, I don't think I'm coming back next year. And she was like, me either.
There's such a divide of Northern and Southern in that school. Like, there's...
Even the rows, the Greek rows were divided.
Yeah, like, even, like, within your sorority. I don't know, it was just crazy. Like, there are certain sororities for, like, out-of-state girls because there are some Southern sororities that are just so...
Won't let you in.
Yeah.
Or, like, it's a lot harder.
Yeah, it's, like, hard to get in. So, safe to say, Alabama wasn't our place.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this was our... let me take my hair down. But this was our Get Ready With Me.
So, it's now Sunday, and that was filmed on Friday. So, it's like, 2 days later. But I just wanted to thank you guys for, first off, letting me just have a great weekend with a friend that I haven't seen in a year. It was really, really great to be able to just hang out with her and not upload Vlogmas, and you guys weren't, like, harassing me for it. And I really, really, really appreciate that so much because sometimes it's very nice to just disconnect from working and to just hang out with someone that you haven't seen in a really long time. So I know that I didn't upload in 2 days, but I just want to say thank you guys so much for letting me have that time with her just to hang out with her. She left yesterday, and then I was going to edit and upload the vlog yesterday, but by the time I got home, it was just too late for the video to go up, so I was like, whatever, I'll just put it up today. So I just want to say thank you guys so much. It really does mean a lot. Like, I truly have the best audience ever. Like, I don't care what any other YouTuber says, I have the best, okay? And I will fight till the death to make sure everybody knows that I have the best viewers ever. And I literally look like a naked mole rat right now because I just taught spin and I look god awful. Quickly before I end this vlog, I do just want to make a quick announcement. I made a fitness Instagram, a Fitsta. It's just Tori Sterling Fitness. Be sure to go follow it. I'm going to be posting so much on it. I'm super, super, super excited for it. I already have 2 posts up, but by the time this video is up, hopefully I'll have a 3rd. I'm not exactly sure yet, but yeah, I'm so excited, and I hope that you guys love it too. So let's go follow it. but yeah, I'll talk to you guys all in my next video. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, whatever, and I'll talk to you guys on my next video. Bye.